Welcome to episode 4 of God I Want It. I'm Chris Edwards.
I'm Spencer Boller.
And today we're going to do some more drills out on the court. Still got plenty to work on. One thing I've noticed, we're both actually overswinging a bit on our forehand volleys. So going to work on that, and we're going to work on learning to move as a team. Today we're going to bring in Danny Castro, who you've seen on our racket and shoe reviews, in a minute. And he's going to put us through our paces and be our designated hitter and feeder for the day. So let's see how it goes.
Hi. I'm Danny, and I'm here to help out Chris and Spencer with their doubles game today. The first drill I'm going to run them through is just a one-up, one-back format, hitting the ball cross-court and trying to stay as consistent as possible, keeping the ball deep and staying active. Let's see how it goes. Good. Yeah, try to get those volleys deep, Spencer, just like that. There you go. There you go. Perfect. There it is. No balls in the net. There you go. Better out than in. Good. All right, so this next drill, I want to take Chris and Spencer through a doubles drill where I want to get them to move like a unit. You know, you kind of want to shadow your partner. So if Spencer goes right, Chris is gonna go right too. If the ball goes to the left side of the doubles alley, they're gonna follow that towards the middle. So I'm gonna feed them a lot of random balls here. We'll see how it goes. Move, move. Get over there, Spence, cover the middle. Nice, Benny. Good.
Okay, so one thing we've noticed watching the footage, and several people have commented both on the message boards and on YouTube that we are swinging too much on our forehand volleys. So a drill I learned as a junior, because I used to do this and apparently it's a continuing problem, is to get my left arm and place it right behind my elbow right here. And what it does is it stops my elbow from driving back, keeps my racket out in front. So I'm going to feed some balls right now, and Spenny's going to hit some volleys with his just left hand guiding the elbow right there, just stopping him from putting the racket back, and you'll see it should really, really shorten up his backswing. Let's have a go.
All right, so the next drill I want to take Chris and Spencer through is poaching off the serve. I only want them to poach off the serve if the serve is at the tee, and what I want Spencer to do is first move it towards the net and then across. So let's see how it goes. Good, good. That's perfect.
So a lot of teams will give signals whether they're going to stay, poach, where they want the serve to go. We've chosen to just talk about it between each point. And a couple of things we've been thinking about that will help us here is, one, it's going to get us talking and communicating, so we're working better as a team. Going to take our mind off the pressure of the situation and thinking more about the moment, what we want to do right now. So, and then Spenny, you were mentioning how it's going to help you feel kind of a little bit more pumped up.
Yeah, keep me moving, keep the feet going, the heart pumping, and I don't get stagnant. Or that's my excuse to not be confused with the signals.
All right, here we go.
Good. Nice. All right, so the next drill I want to take Kristen Spencer through is poaching off of the return. The net guy, what he has to see is if the return is going low, and in that instance, the net guy has to poach and close off the ball. Let's see how it goes. Perfect, perfect. Perfect. Nice. Good. Good. Perfect. That's all day.
Really good session today, Spence. What do you think?
I thought so. I felt it was a good chance to work on. The thing that I worked on today and I thought was kind of eye-opening was how to be more aggressive and not so much with sticking volleys or hitting harder volleys, but more so with my feet and getting after more balls. So that was really a good thing for me.
Yeah, I think you were moving really well in that today, and you know, hopefully we can take that into matches. We're gonna play some practice sets again between episodes and then do some more drilling next episode. For me, I think today, biggest change with me is when I took a little bit off and I just worked on, you know, the basics, you know, just being solid. Everything got much better. You know, Danny was instantly like, Chris, you know, your volley's looking better, you're looking more solid, not swinging as much. And I think you have a tendency to come out of the gate and just try and go too big. So I'm going to work on chilling out a bit, being aggressive, but controlled aggression. So good day today.
Absolutely.
Thanks, buddy.